Notifix, Netflix, Pardon, the Interruption Error. So if you want to fix the Netflix, Pardon, the Interruption Error, then what you need to do is follow these steps. So the first thing is you need to do is check your internet connection. This is the biggest factor behind the Pardon, the Interruption Error in Netflix. Maybe your home Wi-Fi connection is acting up and now you're facing network connectivity issues on your device. But if it's not the case, then you just need to simply go with the second option, which is switch to another browser. You can simply switch to Google Chrome and visit the Netflix, or if you're using Android device, you can simply switch to another browser. If you're using Mac or Safari, then you can switch to Google Chrome and try to log into your account and your problem will be fixed. And the third thing you need to do is disable the VPN. So if you're using any kind of VPNs in your laptop or your PC or your mobile devices, then simply turn off your VPN. Once you've turned that off, then your problem may be fixed. So simply go with the VPN option under your settings, go with network and internet, and then go with VPN. And under VPN, you just need to simply go and disconnect your VPN. Once you've disconnected, your problem will be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, then go and check the number of Netflix connections. You won't be able to use more than 4 screens at a time in a Netflix premium plan. So make sure to check the number of Netflix connections. To check the connections, you can simply go with the profile, which is on the upper right, and you can check the connections. Or you can simply change the Netflix password of your account. So go with the profile, go with the account option. Under account, you need to go with change password, and you will be able to change your password. But if that doesn't fix your problem, then clean or clear your browser cache. Open up your Google Chrome on your Windows or your Mac, and then go with the 3 dots, which will be here on the upper right, like this. For example, I'll be showing you in my Windows. So go with the upper right, which has that 3 dots, and then you should need to go with clear or delete browsing data. And it will take you to this kind of page, and then go with delete data, and you will be able to delete the cache. And your problem might be fixed. So these were the fixes for Pardon the Interruption Error in Netflix. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.